We now know the identities of the family members killed when that plane crashed into this Southern California home. Like millions of others this past Sunday, 85-year-old Roy Lee Anderson and his wife, 68-year-old Dahlia Labor Anderson, hosted a Super Bowl watch party. Among the guests, their 48-year-old daughter, Stacy Lieber, and son-in-law, 58-year-old Donald Elliott. Then the unthinkable happened. Out of the blue, about 2,000 feet above them, that plane broke apart and exploded, raining fiery debris on the neighborhood and killing the four family members, two others badly hurt. Found in the wreckage of that Cessna, seen breaking up and exploding on so many cameras, pilot Tony Pastini's ID.
The pilot of the Cessna plane, a male, has now been positively identified as Antonio Pastini. He is a retired Chicago police officer.
Only now, the Orange County Sheriff's Office and Chicago Police say Pastini was never on the force. They say he carried a fake retirement card and a badge from a real cop that has been missing since 1978. There is no evidence this crash was intentional.